The views expressed do not reflect those of staff, management, and advertisers, and do not represent any offer to buy or sell any securities. Investment advisory services offered through Virtue Capital Management, an SEC-registered investment advisor. VCM and Secured Financial Solutions, LLC are independent of each other. On the Money with Anil Vazirani begins now. Retire and stay retired, safe, smart, and secure. Now here's your host, Anil Vazirani.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another podcast of On the Money with your host, Anil Vazirani, President of Secured Financial Solutions in the financial services industry for 25 years, since 1994. I guess that's more than 25 years. Ladies and gentlemen, top of the table with MDRT, 14 consecutive years. Top of the table reflects the top 1% of all financial advisors in the financial services industry based on revenue. Absolutely proud of that achievement. Better Business Bureau, 5-star rating, over 500 reviews as a financial firm, and close to 2 decades of A-plus rating with the Better Business Bureau. Ladies and gentlemen, in this podcast, I want to talk about the good, bad, and ugly of annuities. The key to designing an annuity. So basically, let me first share with you the annuities that I am absolutely against, that I despise. The high-risk, high-fee variable annuity is one that I would urge anyone over the age of 45 or 50 years old to stay away from. The companies that are culprits in this arena are Sun Life, Hartford, Jackson National, ING, their new name is Voya, MetLife, their new name is Brighthouse, Nationwide, Prudential, Pacific Life. These are some of the examples of insurance companies that are offering high-risk, high-fee variable annuities. The reason I am against these in retirement, or for those of you that are headed into retirement, is you are paying fees of almost 3 to 5% on an annual basis. Whether you're making money or losing money, these fees continue to be deducted. So now do the math. You take an income. Let's say you're withdrawing 5% from this annuity to generate income, and you're paying an additional 3 to 5% a year. How long can that account sustain itself? During bull market years, yes, it will be able to cover the expense and the income. But in a bear market, or in bear market years, or in stagnant markets, you know, that's when you are going to run into deep trouble and potentially run out of money. The second type of annuity that I am against is complex proprietary index annuities. Now, who are the insurance companies that perpetrate this act of potential bad faith in this arena? Well, the first company that comes to mind is Security Benefit, Nationwide, AIG American General, Transamerica, Athene Insurance Company, which used to be called Aviva. These are companies you need to avoid, ladies and gentlemen, because a lot of these insurance companies are offering complex proprietary indexed annuities that, in my opinion, are potential bait and switch. So basically what they're doing is they're showing you hypothetical illustrations. This is what if, hypothetical, okay? Not guaranteed, hypothetical illustration over a 10-year period. But what they don't share with you, or in fine print that you can't even read, the agent never discloses, is that the agent, the index that they are using, the agent never informs you that that index has only been around maybe 3, 4, 5 years. So please help me understand, how do you generate a hypothetical illustration over 10 years on an index that has not been around 5 years or 3 years or 4 years? So it's make it up as you go is what it is. So, you know, one of the interviews that I did with a leading financial publication, they asked me, and I was, Rick Edelman was also on this interview, and we were asked in this interview and article to design what in our mind would be an ideal annuity for the consumer. So here's what we do. A lot of consumers that are seeking higher income, inflation protected. We have an annuity right now where on your investment, not only do you receive an 8% capital bonus, but that money grows compounded at 8% every year in deferral. This is for those of you that are seeking maximum income. Now, here's the beauty of this. Let's say you're withdrawing 4% or 5% from the annuity. The balance of the money still continues to grow at 8% on a pro rata basis. So how powerful is it knowing that you can control your withdrawal rate, knowing that you're going to get 8% compounded every year, and you can make sure that your balance of your income account value in your annuity stays absolutely steady for those of you that are single? And for those of you that are married, you can do spousal continuance planning using this powerful income annuity. You know, I always call this my Social Security alternative because a lot of you out there may or may not know that every year that you delay Social Security, it goes up by 8%. So this is my income annuity that will complement your Social Security and pension. So write it down, 8% compounded roll-up rate every single year, and you get an 8% capital bonus. To learn more about this annuity, 800-957-5604, dial extension 201. Speak to my office manager, Jillian Bolton, and set up a complimentary strategy session. That brings me to those of you out there that say, you know what, Anil, we would like an annuity that not only provides us a steady income, but we want to leave money behind for our beneficiaries and home health care, nursing home protection. So in that situation, we use the principal protected, low-cost, new generation annuity, and it's a great concept that allows you to draw income, and then whatever is left in that income bucket pays out to your surviving spouse or family as a death benefit, and you have a 200% or doubler of benefits for home health care and for nursing home as well. A lot of the companies out there, ladies and gentlemen, shortchange the consumers because they do not pay the income bucket, the income rider as a death benefit, which results in your surviving spouse and heirs being disinherited. So to learn how to protect your beneficiaries, for those of you that are single, and for those of you that are married, how to protect your surviving spouse and your beneficiaries, and to get an added layer of long-term care type of protection at no extra cost, give us a call, 800-957-5604, dial extension 201, speak to my office manager, Jillian Bolton, at Secured Financial Solutions to set up your complimentary strategy session on the web, dreamretire.com. Dreamretire.com. Well, that's it for this podcast. Best regards, best wishes in this new year, and we certainly look forward to serving all of you.
You've been listening to On the Money with Secured Financial Solutions, Anil Vazirani. If you'd like a complimentary income analysis, lower your fees to less than 1% annually on your investments, or learn how to protect your retirement account from creditors and lawsuits, call 800-957-5604 and ask to speak with Jillian Bolton at extension 201. That's 800-957-5604, extension 201, to set up your strategy session or visit www.dreamretire.com.